Hey, we are with Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix specifically. This is the final mix. There's new stuff, there's new scenes, there's new bosses. However, it was only released in Japan. So, and I can't read Japanese. And there are parts that are entirely Japanese. So, sorry. Maybe I can have someone translate it for me or something. But, I can't read it. So there are some parts that are Japanese, most of it should be English. As you can see, some places it actually has both, like right here. But regardless, we may as well go ahead and start this. And I keep forgetting that O is the start button, not X, because it's friggin' Japanese. There's also critical mode, which is new. So there you go. It gives you a bunch of additional... Is there no sound? Everyone's just having issues. Good lordy. Oh, there's sound, okay. It gives you additional abilities from the start. It also gives you zero experience. I don't know if that's locked in and you can't take it off, so you'd have to be level 1 the whole way through, but it gives you zero experience at the beginning, so not going to be doing that. I'm probably just going to stick with standard because I'm kind of garbage at this game. So we'll just stick with standard, no vibration, because that's not how I roll. And we will begin! Now this intro is prone to copywriting people, which is fantastic, so I'm probably going to have to talk over it sporadically. I pretty much have all of her yes. It's basically moved on to whenever I feel like it. I really wish this intro didn't have such an issue with copyright. Well, I guess it's been out for a long time, so it wouldn't be quite as bad, but... Oh well. Far-off memory. Is audio like good? Scattered dream. Audio should be good. If it changed anything. Line the pieces up. Yours and mine. Or at least good enough, anyway. That is a relatively quiet part. Here we go! This is the copyright zone. Let's see how well this goes. Yay! It's the vocals. It's always vocals. If there's vocals and music in a game, it's almost always going to copyright someone. Freaking obnoxious automatic thing that YouTube has here. You should watch all the time, Oliver. Just plan your entire week to expect me to do this at any given moment in time. How about that? On the plus side, this is a great song. On the minus side, I had to talk over it. Which is disappointing. I suppose if you want to see the intro without me blabbering, you can just, you know, search for it. There's like 87 videos of it. But anyway. This is technically... Sheesh, Akasha. Oh, fine, I'll risk it and shut up then. Me sing? I think that'll ruin it. This is a different song. Final Mix actually uses a slightly different song than the normal one. For the most part, it's the same though. It's like a few words are changed. I don't know why it's not the Japanese version of the song. They're playing Sanctuary. The original Japanese Kingdom Hearts 2 has the Japanese song, but then Final Mix doesn't. I have no idea why. But whatever. Best part of the intro. That's honestly the best part of the song. Let's be honest here. I don't have to talk constantly, just sporadically, so it doesn't have just straight vocals from the song on it. Plus, I could just leave the background noise in on this part instead of doing what I normally do and removing it. which would then make it over. I could sing. I'm pretty sure you don't want to hear me sing. I used to do all right with a little bit of singing. It is a long intro. Not anymore though. I can do, obviously, this would make the most sense. I can do deep stuff. I can't. This is too high. It's over. It's not over. Oh. Some Barry White. There we go. And it's the end. Yay. Lag. Aww. Duh. This is technically, storyline-wise, the third game. In order to get the full storyline, you need to play the first one, obviously, and then you'd also need to play Chain of Memories, which was originally a mobile game, but they also have Chain of Memories, arrived. Which is a PS2 game, I think.
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Is this strange for him? That'd be bad.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was.
I meant your name.
Mm-hmm. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Excuse me. Vaporeon just has horrible internet, so... I played Chain of Memories most of the way through. I don't think I completed it. I think it was probably, 90% of the way through. Didn't quite complete it. Also, this is a Square Enix game. There are going to be a lot of cutscenes. It's Square Enix. Giving up already? Or did Squaresoft make this one? I can't remember if it was Square Enix by this point.
Why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
I could try... I'll wait till after this cutscene, but I could try something that may or may not help a little bit with that, Oliver.
What?
You understand nothing.
You understand nothing.
Sora.
I could do the dialogue for that character. I have a good voice for it. If it ain't broke, kick it. If it is broke, kick it. That's how you fix things, and that's also how you break things. It's a cycle. So everyone and their mother that I know that has played this game does not like this intro. Also, still haven't quite remedied the frame rate loss when it does that little transition-y thing. It's not as bad as it used to be, but...
Another dream about him.
I mean, it was hardly noticeable, to be honest, at that point, but it does lose frame rate when it does stuff like that, alas. As well as a few other things, so... People don't like this intro because it's incredibly long and, for the most part, incredibly boring. Not the intro, like just this, the first, 7 days or something? Or is it 6 days, 7 days? I can't remember how many days it is. Most of it's boring. And whenever this freaking cutscene finishes, I'll see if I can change something with the stream to try and remedy the freezing issue that some people appear to be having. Which may or may not be on my end, but I can change something a little bit to see if it'll help without ruining the stream.
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
You'll note Roxas looks a whole lot like someone else from Kingdom Hearts. That's kind of important.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what blasphemy. Really bugs me.
Roxas is also an important part of the chain of memories storyline, by the way.
Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never.
Clearly you've never been that ticked off. Look at the guy, man. Yes.
Well.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
That would be like the first thing you think of. We didn't steal it.
What about Cypher?
Let's find the real thieves.
First, we gotta clear our names.
We appear to be having some sort of chick fight in the chat.
Everyone will get off our back.
Girl fight, cat fight, whatever you want to call it.
They're gone. Are gone.
Our insert vulgar word are gone. I wonder how many people actually do that.
All are gone? Huh?
Insert whatever word you wish.
You can't say why not.
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen.
Our chickens are gone. Not just the chickens, the word chickens.
They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that?
What are we gonna do without our chickens?
That off. Yeah, alright. Time for some recon. Huh?
And he's been having some drugs, apparently. Our brains are gone.
Is returning.
They stole our heart, maybe. I don't know.
He'll awaken very soon.
Can you, they've got own censorship on. Can someone get the camera for Akasha there? Someone wanna grab that?
Roxas, come on!
Camcorder, camera, whatever. Doesn't matter. Oh my! Over here! Blah-de-blah-de-blah. The buttons are backwards. I am running a partially translated version of this, which is why some of it's in English. So the buttons are backwards. It says O to jump. It's in fact X. O is attack, but we can't do that yet. Whee. You could probably get the entire world, Akasha. Let's be honest. They would probably take the stream down after a little bit, but, you know. Considering that breaks the terms of service, but details, details. This guy's seriously, I like to believe you, but who else would steal stuff other than you, who just said you didn't steal stuff? Already. Seriously, what? As if I'm gonna tell you. Rawr. They're secretly trying to stream Sleepy Stream. Secretly trying to hide a tutorial inside of a tutorial to show you what the shops are inside of a tutorial. Did I mention it's a tutorial? Oi. Hello. Reaction this, by the way. Good god, what's going on in the chat? The triangle button, the reaction commands, this game is often called press triangle to win, because in fact you're going to be pushing triangle a lot. Especially during boss fights. Very important. Oliver got super excited about that there. Very quickly. I'm just trying to watch the chat. Oh god. What have I unleashed upon the world? That she does, Oliver, that she does. The woman at the candy shop is disappointed, you say? Let's go talk to the woman at the candy shop, then. Have you seen my cat? Honestly, still have no idea how she doesn't know the cat's up there when it keeps meowing. What is with the asterisks? Asterisize. Press R1 to lock on. I don't really do this all that often, but there you go. The camera follows whatever's locked on, so... You felt left out. Okay. Oh my, yes. The way to make yourself more suspicious to people is to instantly say we didn't do it when no one's asking. Every time we walk up to someone, we didn't steal anything. It's like, what? Jello. My precious Jello. They stole my Jello. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing Jello. Not just Jello, the word Jello. This isn't your average Jello thief. Jelly's different from Jello, though. Jelly is a different product. Brownie jelly. What is going on? I'm not even sure what you just said there earlier, Oliver. There, Vraxy? Vraxy Yanks. You Vraxy Yanks. Brownie jelly is kind of like not so cooked fudge.
Oh yeah.
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say?
I have the beginning of this game memorized. Yay!
You can give us back the now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it.
The way the lips are synced in some of these places makes it seem much worse a word than it actually is.
Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Just saying.
Now you're talking.
Replay. How old is this game now?
I
can't remember when it came out.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Oop. Look at Roxas being a man. Good job, Roxas.
Roxas!
It's hilarious if you imagine a lot of things every time there's a blank all over. Okay, so here's the foist. I turned like freaking, I don't know what I turned there. The foist choice in the game. You have a choice of three weapons here. Obviously, this one's magic. This one is defense, and this one is offense. You get +1 to a stat relating to each. I typically go offense. I was tempted to do magic, but I think that would go pretty poorly. We'll see. I never pick magic. I always do either defense or offense. I just like mashing the freaking attack button, to be honest. Yeah, we'll do something I don't normally do. We'll take one offense and then one defense. You get two of these choices in the game, as far as I'm aware. We will prioritize offense. Especially this early in the game, offense is a good thing to go for. Strength +1. These, depending on which ones you pick on the second choice, will actually change the way you level up, change what you learn when you level up. So, important details. I don't quite remember what exactly it changes. There's like a chart I could look up or something if I really cared, but oh well. This is technically impossible to die and lose the game at this point in the game. Yeah, the first is just an extra point. Because this is still technically a tutorial, it will announce to you when you've passed the point where you can now die, and I'm going to continue saying game, and I'm going to continue saying O to attack, because that's the attack button. So now we have to fight Cypher. How you doing, Cypher?
Don't leave me hanging now.
Okay. Let me work on not leaving you hanging. And there's a combo. One thing I've noticed is air attacks seem to be faster.
Quit playing around.
I don't
know
if they are weaker or not, or ground attacks are stronger or whatever, but the air attacks are much, much quicker, so it's actually not a bad idea if you'd like to attack, to jump, and then do an air combo, except he blocked it, so it doesn't even matter. Would you like to attack again for me? Let me see if I can get a combo on him here. There we go. See? It's much faster in the air. Anyway. I really wish there was a way to dismiss tutorials. Massive slowdown. Anyway, easy boss fight. You should never get hit in this boss fight. There we go. It happens periodically, though. There's sometimes you're scratching your nose, and then he collapses on the ground for no reason.
Not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Replay. Good job. Hey, oh, hey. They stole our Jell-O box. Our box of magical Jell-Os that we imprint images on or something.
The thief?
No, it's just some guy who stole something who doesn't happen to be a thief. That girl, the one that was with Cypher, is actually one of my more favorite, I guess, if that even makes sense. Characters that aren't actually important to the storyline, just because of the personality they gave her. She never says very much, and then most of what she says is, like, hilariously silly. Hello. Hello, Mr. Floaty. Mr. Floaty dude. And this is our first actual enemy in the game where we see these about 800 million times throughout the game. It is a nobody, spoiler. That sounds kind of insulting to him, but that's what he's called. I don't remember the specific enemy name, but he is a nobody. There's a lot of different varieties of them. They're explained a bit more later on in the story as to where they came from, what they are, etc., etc. For now, it's a mysterious enemy. We can't actually hurt him, which I'm about to show you. Oops, he jumped! Bro! Broseph. As you can see, nothing happens. And he's really, really funny looking. Just hit him twice, run away, jump, so you don't get hit. Do another reversal, hit him twice. Eventually the game will trigger a event that will give you a way to kill him. Just keep doing this pattern until that happens. For funsies. There we go. I'm basically using a sponge. Yeah, it's kinda hard to hurt things.
What?
You have a point, Vaporeon. You have a good point there. And now we have the Keyblade. If you don't know what the Keyblade is, I don't know what you're on about, but it's a key and a blade, thus making it a Keyblade. It's a very simple concept. But now, because we have something that is not a sponge, we can easily defeat this thing. Using basically the same pattern, do a reversal. Usually, I don't know why I did it differently that time, but usually what I like to do is do a reversal, hit twice, do a reversal, hit twice. And you can just keep them in an infinite loop of that. They can never actually do anything. Remember when I said triangle to win? I was pushing triangle, and I won! Well, I suppose you have a point. It's not really a sharp blade, but maybe it's more like a key hammer. Or a key bludgeoning device. I don't know. Details. See you, Oliver. So now we got all of our Jell-O pictures back. Jell-O pictures.
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the pictures.
He's a jelly thief. I just told you.
Say. The pictures were just lying.
Get it right.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
My God. I like how they capitalized it. It's a girl.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Roxas has a Facebook creeper.
So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
I've had Oliver mention that to me as well. The email that announces that I've started is always like 20, 30 minutes late. I don't know why. But whatever.
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Because I actually followed Athena, who is partnered with Owned, to kind of like see what it does, and it sends me a message immediately when he starts. So. I don't know, maybe non-partnered people have a slight delay, or maybe I have a delay, or maybe Owen just hates me. Or the internet exploded and consumed your email or something to that effect. I don't know. Can I push triangle again, game? I want to push triangle some more. Which technically on this controller is Y, but whatever. And he hasn't been outside in 30 minutes. God
Where
forbid.
Am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Who am I?
Restoration at 12%.
If you haven't caught on yet, we'll be here until we hit, 100% restoration. Restoration of what? You will see.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference.
You foolish nobodies.
They are running out of time.
You foolish channel changer. Being thrown on the floor willy-nilly. And it's gonna keep fading into scenes from the previous games, just in case you haven't noticed yet.
Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Keyhammer.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Do you know the whole connection between Sora and, Roxas, Akasha?
Great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
There you go.
The boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
And he used his Keyblade on the keyhole to act as a key.